Hey, what's going on? Sub here, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm pretty sure everyone knows what this game is, but in case you weren't aware of the hype of this is a horror game that basically the main premise of it is to just not get scared. It seems like a kind of odd premise for a horror game. It's like, but it's a horror game. You're supposed to get scared and whatnot, but the premise of this game is to not get scared at all, and I don't understand, so whatever. Family Pizzeria looking for security guard to work the night shift, 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Monitor cameras, ensure safety, blah, 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 who cares? All right, 12 a.m., first night. We're going to jump right into this. Okay. Look at that clock. It says 12. All right. I really, really don't want to play this. I'm only playing this because it was requested. That's it. I really didn't want to play this that much. Alright, so I can look around with the cursor. You can't see the cursor clearly because I always have that turned off when it comes to PC related, but oh, there's a new call button. I don't think I want to do that. Really? What is with this, like, weird view? Like, there's some screen tearing. Maybe it's not screen tearing.
I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about.
I think there's something to worry about.
So let's just focus on getting you through your first.
What's that music? What the hell?
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from
Look at that guy. Look at him.
Supposed to read.
A little cupcake guy.
It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed.
Wait, what? Damage or death? What does that mean?
Thoroughly cleaned and cleaned, and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about.
I think there's something to worry about. You just said death.
Here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too.
That sounds wonderful.
These characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect.
What is that cupcake thing?
Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off.
I see you all.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too, but then there was the bite of 87.
Ooh, 87? That's almost like years ago.
Body can live without the frontal lobe.
What? The frontal lobe? I know where that is. It's in the front.
The real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume.
A metal endoskeleton.
Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Wait, what do you mean against the rules?
To forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Why would that be against the make it against the rules?
Bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area.
Why would you guys have all these things lying around during what was that? What the hell? Wait, there was like a poster and it looked creepy as shit. Oh, okay. There it is. Let's party, it says. What was that about my teeth? And eyes? I'm gonna chat with me tomorrow. This is a recorded message. Yeah, I noticed conserve power. There's a power usage right there. I didn't mean to open that. Alright, so that was like, it's already almost 6, so that's good. I know the premise of the game is to basically monitor all these things and make sure that none of these douche nozzles come and get you. They move whenever, I don't know how their movement patterns work, but I think if you watch them, they don't move, kind of like, what are those things called, like Weeping Angels, like they don't, or like Slenderman moves when you're looking, well, he kills you when you look at him, but I don't know, I don't really understand the premise. All I know is that, fuck, he's right there, I see you, fuck your shit, I see you, anyone else gonna leave, no, All right, so from what I can gather, he went to the left side, I guess, of the place. So, whatever. I guess I'll just pay attention to the left door. I thought you were supposed to close these to prevent murder from happening. Did he get closer? Or did the camera just pan? I don't like this place. No, yeah, the camera just panned. Okay. I'm not insane. Don't worry, guys. Okay, so we're just gonna sit here. I will close the doors, but power usage and whatnot. Oh, okay, he's still there. Alright, I had to make sure. I don't want him moving. So, this game was requested, in case you didn't hear me say that. It's been requested by a few people. I personally didn't want to do it because, one, from what I saw, I mean, this game just looks kind of like a flash game. It doesn't really look like it's worth $5, but I guess you get your bang for your buck. I mean, because most horror games, you play the one time through, and that's about it. Unless, like, some kind of big update happens where there's more horror-ness. Oh, God, what happened? Oh, fuck. Oh, door. Door. Hey, piece of shit, where the fuck did you go? Oh, we're back. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Where's Rabbit? Wait, was that him? No. Oh, there's the rabbit. Okay. Oh, I'm wasting power. Oh, shit. I wasted so much power. Oh, fuck me. Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding me with this shit? Motherfuck. You're still there. Where are you? Hey, bunny bitch, where the fuck did you go? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Oh, that's menacing as shit. Close that. Or open that. Okay. He'll never suspect me to keep this door closed for the remainder of however long this is. Did he disappear? No, okay. I can see his... it's so fucking creepy. Alright, you know, let's open this up. Okay, we're good. Okay. Fuck, I don't want to get spotted. I don't even know if it's safe to... Oh, turn it off! Okay, I'm running low on power. Okay, still there. Good. Okay. Just gotta be cautious. Oh, please don't fucking touch me. Don't stuff me into things. You know, I was really good on power before they started moving. Okay, so there. Still there. Good. Perfect. Nothing else in these other areas? Alright, yeah, whatever. Oh, no! Oh. I'm so scared. Please don't fucking come after me. Come on. Get my power back. Still there. Wait, where'd you go? Oh shit, it fucking moved to the left side. Right side. Side that isn't where Bunny Boy is. Poster, why do you want to celebrate my death? I don't want to be here. Fuck this place. This place has death and despair written all over it, and there's a cupcake. I think that's a cobweb over there by the speakers. What is that noise? Oh, no. Please don't. Almost out of power. Oh. Do I close the doors and check? Or do I stay here and wait for my untimely death? Oh, no. It's almost 6 a.m. It's almost 6 a.m. Don't turn that off! I don't want it. Oh! Yay! Woo! I made it. I didn't get wrecked. I didn't get scared. I just got, like... Yay! Children are cheering for me. It's a... that's not a dream come true at all. I don't want to be creepy. Second night. 12 a.m. On the night of the murder of the security guard known as whatever the fuck his name is. Huh. Did I even do my intro now that I think about it? I think I did. I think I just went into this being like, hey, this is a game. Whatever. Whatever. Alright, let's check this shit. Oh, what the fuck? Are you... He's already out. God damn it. Fuck you! Can I pause this game? And just go cry?
Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day two. Congrats! I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses.
Yeah, no shit, they become more active.
It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place.
They're not!
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so...
What?
Hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out
of power, right? Shut
the fuck up. I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So
yeah.
If you find something, or someone, on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react.
Yeah, noticeable.
Not that you would be in any danger, of course.
Oh my god, no. Oh, okay, good.
Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time.
Pirate Cove? Oh my god, what the fuck?
That he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control.
Are you fucking kidding me? I don't object, shit under control. Why is this face out there? I'm gonna be so scared, aren't I? Okay. Alright. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he's in the light. Does he look like he's out more than he was before? I don't even fucking know. I'm so scared. This is fucking frightening. Like, what the fuck was that thing? We have a bear, we have a... I don't know what that is. Is that a duck? Or is that a chicken? Is that a baby duckling or a baby chicken? I can't tell. And then we have a rabbit! Oh no. These don't fucking... Oh, they look so lifeless, but they're totally not! Oh, this is terrible. This is terrible. This is horrifying terrible. I don't really... See, the thing is, I don't want to get scared, but it doesn't make a good video if I don't get scared. Oh no. Oh, fucking... Bullshit! Oh my god, no. Oh no. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh my god! What the fuck? What was that bullshit? Was there a reason for that? I'm fucking scared now. I'm at 69%. Oh no. Turn off. Okay. Birdie Bird hasn't left. That guy is still there. So he said if I don't, if the cameras are too inactive or they're too active, the one guy in Pirate's Cove likes to come out and play. Cause fuck that noise. I'm not playing with him. Did he say too active or too inactive? So it's either I watch him a lot or I don't watch him a lot. I'm so confused. Oh, 63%. 2 a.m. It's been 4 hours, so I have another 4 hours to go. I am looking pretty decent. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh! Fuck you hard. Okay. If I'm correct, that means he's, like, right by camera 2A and shit. Which means I should really be very conservative about what I do in the next few minutes, or however long this takes. See, at the same time, I want to get scared so that there's something, some taste, or not taste, there's something to this video, but at the same time, fuck that, I don't want to get scared off my asshole. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there you are, you little shithead. Oh, fuck me. Okay. We're slightly good. We're slightly good. Okay, he went back. He's over there. Okay. Let's not panic just yet. We still have time. We're doing very well, actually, comparatively to what I could be doing, which is terrible. What is that noise? Oh no! Ugh! Gotta check quickly. Hurry up! I can't waste as much battery! Oh, right there! Shit, this is bad. No. Oh, okay, good. Fuck off! I want to do that again. My bad. I'll fucking keep that thing open the entire, or close the entire night, dude. Fuck you. You don't get to win this battle just like that. This is a war of attrition. Where did he go? Okay, good. Oh my god, fuck you, that door is staying closed. That door is staying so fucking closed. Oh, your fucking face hole. Oh no! Close the fucking door! Oh my god! Oh, fuck off! Fuck you! Get the fuck out! Fuck off! Fuck off! Get the fuck out of here! I don't even want your fucking cookies! I don't want bullshit! Get the fuck out of here! I don't care if you got another cupcake for my cupcake buddy! Fuck you! Fuck off! And, good day! Oh no, I'm running out of power! I have fucking 18% left! This is not working out in my favor! Motherfucking douche nozzle over here won't get the fuck away from my goddamn shit! Okay. I have just enough power. Oh no. Okay, he's over there. Fuck! Hello? Please don't fucking come over here. Guy? Hello? Gotta check quickly. Oh. He fucking wall jumping! Oh god! Oh no. Oh no, this is bad. Oh, I'm so fucked. Oh no. He left. Oh no, I'm out of power! Oh, fuck me. Oh! Oh no, I'm out of power! Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, what happens? What else when you're out of power? What happens? What? Oh, my fan died. But it's so hot in here. If only I could make a break for it outside. Oh! Oh, please don't. Please don't. Oh! Oh my fucking god! Fucking bullshit! Are you kidding me? That was a day two! I'm terrible at this game. I almost had it. Motherfuckers! How was that, me? Yeah, those are eyeballs, all right. Okay, game over. Oh, why am I in a Freddy Fazbear? Oh, that's fucking crazy. Weird. That don't do that, please, game. Okay, so that's gonna go ahead and end this session for Five Nights at Freddy's. Chances are this will probably be the only video, unless you guys truly want to see more of this. I really hope you don't. But knowing anyone, they want to see more of this, so. If you do want to see more of this, comment or like the video, do whatever, just show some support for it, and we'll be back for round two. I don't want to do this, but, nonetheless, if you have been, thanks for watching, and keep suggesting those games, because, oh boy, just knows that I'm going to have a fun time with all of them, especially if they're horror.